Thanks for taking a minute to check out our brand new line of Smart Loc fittings. This video will show you how you can save time on installation and reduce stress on your hands when installing a drip system. Our engineers have designed these new fittings so that the tubing slips easily over the barb while still maintaining a secure connection with the use of a threaded nut. The Smart Loc fittings are removable and reusable, but the real benefit that you're going to love is the reduced stress on your hands during installation. This video will show you how to install the Smart Loc elbow to your drip tubing. All Smart Loc fittings can be installed in the same manner. Let's get started. To connect your elbow fitting, you first need to rotate the nut to the bottom of the fitting, twisting it clockwise until tight. Now push the supply tubing onto the elbow. Make sure the end of the supply tubing is past the barb and is secure inside the elbow. Finally, twist the nut counterclockwise over the supply tubing to lock it in place, and you're done. So that's all there is to it. If you still have questions, please visit our website at ndspro.com/agrifim/duraflowcv for more information. For more than 30 years, NDS has been a leader in stormwater management solutions for the residential and non-residential market. For more information on our other efficient irrigation products and special offers, go to ndspro.com.